are my teammates?
Allied destroyer has joined squadron. Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized. Engaging orbital thrusters.
114 cadet.
Orbit, sync allied destroyer has joined squadron.
Free shield stratagem, let's go. I like how drowning it looks like a pilot. Take that armor and just run four eagle stratagems. We got two. Can you go for four? Come on. Oh, you want to. EMP strike. Oh, fuck, that dude's bringing no fucking... There are no backpacks in this group, dude.
Launch energy.
Nailed him. What did that guy do to that?
it.
Oh, who said it was? Is it B4s? Yeah, this is.
Drop ship! New mag! Dropping a pin, southeast, 200 meters.
Humbler does not do bad at range either. For having reduced damage compared to the defender, I like the affirmative guy.
Tagging location, southeast. Cancel that.
I wanted to press Q and his yes.
Southwest, 200 meters.
Artillery. Okay, good luck, you two.
Never mind.
See you later.
Requesting air support. Calling in reinforcements.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been lodged.
One day I'll need samples again, but today is not that day.
Calling down fortifications.
Sending down
I'm
fortification.
On it. I got the terminal. I'm on it. Cancel that.
bug out.
Requesting fortification. Last reload.
Mission at 30 minutes remaining.
Fabricator, south, 50 meters. Sending...
I probably need to get that gunship fab. Like. You in Planetside, I don't like you in this game either.
Calling in a hell bomb. Requesting air support.
Few seconds to shield.
Automaton facility destroyed.
Set up another hell bomb like that one right next to me. Just thinking about that. I looked up.
Dropships!
Mission progress logged.
Still headed though.
Tagging map, northwest, 100 meters.
S3's on a freaking mission. Oh.
Requesting fortifications. Reinforcing.
Allied destroyer joining squadron. Deploying Helldiver.
Tagging location.
The whole gang's here. Let's go. I just don't even notice them. I'm too busy looking at the map. heavy MG, ballistic shield.
Hot outpost spotted.
My eagles are in cooldown.
New man.
Now. I thought he'd be looking either way now. Ow.
Dropping a pin northeast, 200 meters.
Holy shit. What's that?
Half reinforcement budget
remaining.
That hurt.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
Oh, cool. I didn't kill him.
Joining the threat.
I need this. Thank you, tank. Thank you, whoever that was.
Reinforcing.
How was that? That was such a bad
time. Calling in reinforcements.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
And Helldiver can only carry four stratagems is because I can't remember more than four codes to punch in. Other than reinforce and resupply. Is like, take whatever you want, have a good old time. This is bugs. Just shoot him, you're fine. Goes on, but on front, help, why am I being juggled?
Dropping a pin, southeast, 100 meters.
Did I just see a factory strider? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I saw a building moving.
Enemy
what
patrol,
kind of artillery
southeast.
You've got?
Requesting air support!
Hey, over here, look at me, buddy. Oh, Jesus. Not be in first person. What the heck is going on?
Orbital inbound.
Ah, permanently in first person. What's happening? please.
Sending in an eagle!
Oh my god, what was that bug? Equivalent of T-posing.
Calling in reinforcements!
Reinforcement budget running low. Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Joining the fray.
Sending in an eagle! Follow inbound!
Where'd I drop that eagle at? Overlay to find a murder pit.
Calling in reinforcements! Thank you!
I feel pain. Where is the objective even at this point? Like, I don't know, don't put me inside of this thing.
Reporting to the front!
Oh, crap. It's a leap, though. Real serious BS and kill over there. I don't want to be at 5 minutes of supplies, though, is really fucking bad.
Requesting fortifications! New man, you will never destroy our way of life.
Fuck that.
Reloading. Calling in reinforcements.
Reinforcement budget depleted.
Live stuff.
Requesting Walker. New man.
You motherfuckers are not following me all the way back here. That's not happening. Oh, I wish I had advanced weaponry. This is going pretty freaking poorly. Anything for 2 minutes.
Additional reinforcement funding approved.
Affirmative. I'll take the autocannon for now. I feel like living. Everybody swears by the autocannon. That's where there's a cult. If there is a cult in this game, it's the cult of the autocannon. Autocannon users are insane. Some of them do not swap off of it. Because once you know how to use it, like back charger legs and underneath factory striders, it's pretty powerful, but I just don't use it like that. Because I also don't like to use, I don't like being stuck with a backpack and a support weapon.
your terminal.
Freedom, triumphs over tyranny once more. The extraction shuttle awaits your request.
Rare sample collected.
Maybe a nuke will blow the blizzard away. That's how you beat nuclear winter. You just use a nuke to blow the clouds away. Figured it out. So this was a complete slaughter in the end half of this mission. I'm honestly surprised how low we are in lives. Samples everywhere. Having to clear extract at the start was also a terrible thing.
Extraction request confirmed. Shuttle inbound.
Oh man, 3 minutes. Three meters on that freaking strike, dude. Really? You're way too close.
Requesting fortifications.
ETA 20 seconds. Additional reinforcement funding approved. ETA T-minus 10 seconds. Clear landing zone.
Ending in an eagle.
Attack underway.
Pelican 1 arriving at coordinates.
Point me to man!
Pelican 1 landing sequence initiated. Watch where you're standing.
Open, please.
Countdown initiated. Stand by for takeoff. Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
What a terrible, terrible extract. I don't know what is up with the guys crashing at the end. That sucks so bad. That dude who was with me at the autocannon the whole match was awesome. Like, he was holding his own for quite a while. Hell, even when the factory strider was about to kill him, he was pinned behind a rock, he jumped out, prone dived, tried to shoot its belly before he died. He was gonna die. He was a total champ. It's awesome. Oof. We're getting there, though. Vegeta Bay. Almost. You can see the progress. I feel like the kill feed's not even valid at this point because the only person who was with me was, the drown in it? Yeah, because Gamer and Rubber Ducky joined after. Let's see who got more kills. Meter him. B, my long shot. Holy shit.
Glad to have you on board. A few more bots.
Allied destroyer has left squadron.